Afridi just didn't get enough of it. It was the full toss on leg. The amount of times in his career he has put that, dispatched it rows and rows back.
That six he hit, where was it? Johannesburg. Went off the golf course. Goodness gracious, man. Bolt, full, keeping it full to Pereira.
Knowing him, it probably rolled across the green and into the hole as well. Wonderful knock for the Sunrisers in this IPL to get them into the final when they were really struggling. You got wickets, runs, catches, run out. He did it all, but it was a cameo knock. He'll move around the crease a little bit, opens up different areas of the ground. He loves the challenge. These kinds of opportunities for the West Indies. Oh, did he get the back down, Tom?
In other news, Haynes, it's insane, has just walked from his position on the field, which has taken months to set up, and he's demanded a coffee. He's just down tools.
Is he always this hard to work with?
Oh, what do you reckon?
To be fair, he has had the harder task today. We've just been standing around in the pod.
Yeah, that too.
Okay. Got things under control at the moment, the Windies. Look how relaxed he looks. What is he, a white and one kind of guy? Extra shot?
He's anything as long as someone else pays for it or makes it. Shot. Launch that one back down the ground. 97 for six. Top of the order is excellent, making 58. 44 unbeaten. Marlon Samuels played well, and Andre Russell hit two enormous sixes back into the pavilion. Rashid Khan, 2 for 48. One stage, though, 8 for 4 in the run chase. Sara Pereira has rather rescued it with 58 not out. So I'm not sure he's going to be able to get him across the line, but he's got them into a position where they haven't been humiliated.
It's been impressive, hasn't it? Yeah. 8 for 4. Six. As Brathwaite turns to Ashley Nurse. 9 matches to his name. 3 wickets. And you'd think another chance to pick up a few more here as well, because the rest of the world, well, they need to go at over 14 and a half.
Just sorting out the offside field. It's a change of personnel. Same fielding positions, an extra cover and a short third man. And it's going to be a different fielder. Drag down, flipped away, straight to the man. Oh, puts it down. Fletcher out in the deep, couldn't hold on.
The bat, I think Andre Fletcher just misjudged things a little bit here. Just took him a while to get himself forward. He was just hanging back, trying to figure out the length of the delivery, and that's why at the end he had to put in the dive. And as soon as you're doing that, your hands are going at the ball. Hard to have soft hands give with the ball when that's happening. So an opportunity for Nurse to pick up another wicket goes begging.
Another short delivery. This time Pereira's whacked it straight past extra cover. And Evan Lewis sticks out the size 10 and stops the boundary. The problem sometimes, people out in the deep now, like Fletcher had with that catch, a terrible delivery. You expect these guys to hit it so hard and hit it for six. And when someone doesn't hit it well, it sort of becomes a bit of a surprise and you have to adjust where you are. You're expecting it to be coming at you at such a rate of knots. Straight at extra.